MCC's award-winning welding program is helping train the next generation of welders.
I was decent in high school. I mean, I had great grades. The bookwork thing wasn't for me.
When MCC student Brendan Holmes graduated high school, like many students, he realized sitting in an office was not for him.
If I sat inside my whole life, it would drive me nuts.
He always liked working with his hands, and welding offers too many opportunities for him to pass up.
I mean, you could go anywhere with it. You could, with welding, I mean, I could weld in Indonesia for 3 years if I wanted to.
Amanda Terlizzi wanted to be a welder after working on the Keystone Pipeline.
When I worked on the pipeline as a helper, that's really what sparked my interest.
And she says that's where she realized the welding industry has always been incorrectly viewed as a job just for men.
I met many women in the field, and they all seem to love it. They understand it's a man's world, but they do well with it. Most women are a lot steadier than men anyways, so we tend to sometimes be better. Not bragging at all, just saying.
At MCC, she found the instructors are some of the best in the field.
It's a really great program. I wouldn't attend any other program, to be honest.
MCC students.
There's railroad.
Already know.
Pipe work.
The welding jobs.
Working at a shipyard.
Are out there.
There's a whole bunch of job opportunities. I want to work for the railroad, and if that doesn't work out, I can go to a pipeline. But if the pipeline doesn't work out, I can go to a shipyard.
Right now, the welding profession is short of welders.
MCC welding instructor Buddy May is a retired professional welder who came to MCC to help teach the next generation.
We have welders in the profession right now. The average age is 55 plus, so they're retiring. The gap is getting wider and wider. And so I tell them at that time, this is a perfect time to come into a welding program. I mean, when you're done, you don't have to go out and knock on the door to look for a job. They're gonna come looking for you.
I was making $51 an hour, and that was straight time.
Instructor Marty Poschner is a recent welding retiree, and he knows firsthand the need for certified welders on the front lines of professional job sites.
There is a huge need, a staggering need for welders in the welding industry right now. All of us are old that were doing it before, so I think the number's 250,000, they said they're short, and it's only going up.
And not only do MCC students learn how to weld, their campus and classroom is Arizona's first American Welding Society accredited test facility.
So one of our last classes, or what we call a capstone class, is to go to that AWS testing facility and go ahead and get your welder certifications.
Even if you're not looking for a career in welding, some MCC students just want to learn about it.
Well, it's actually kind of a hobby for me. I'm a jack of all trades kind of thing.
Mark Tierce, retired from the Army, has a bachelor's degree and works for the VA. He came in and just wanted to know a little bit more about welding.
You get so into it that you kind of zone out and get into your own little world and everything else goes away. It's been a big pleasure. I was originally just going to take one or two classes just to figure out the basics, but with the instructors here being how good they are and how much fun I'm having, I'm going to do the full course. So I'm going to end up doing the full certification.
So if you don't want to work a desk job, you like working with your hands, you want a good career, or maybe you're just interested in learning from some of the best in the industry at a high-tech accredited welding facility, MCC is where you want to be.